did I
knew he'd see something, man. Damn.
The only area I can actually see lightning is out there. Ride into the storm. It seems like every time I pull on the side of the road to watch a storm, some idiot drives by on a bike. Seems like it's the... Ooh, that was bright. Oh, whoa, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Whoa! I went down right over there. There's a cop. Whoa, that was a crazy lightning right there. Look at it out there. It's going off.
Look at this, man. That's one mean storm right there.
The winds just switched big time right there. You see that? That was a big, big switch right there. Oh my God. It's blowing right in at me now. Blowing right in at me right now. Oh shit. Can't believe I missed that one earlier. I think I missed that one right there too. Maybe it isn't this to this. Whoa. Wish it would just get hung up and hit over and over and over and over and over again the same area. That'd be awesome. Fortunately, I never get that lucky. The storms, they're smart.
here is certified meteorologist Jim Wozniak.
Making it kind of a loud night last night with rumbles of thunder here in northwest Florida. Now, that video we promised you from Joe Mandeville, you can see the explosion of lightning on the screen here. He was out and about last night just kind of shooting the lightning storm in progress up and down Panama City Beach, and you can see for a while there a lot of flashes, but that was about it. A lot of talk, but not a lot of fight out of the storm last night. In fact, no severe reports overnight, just a lot of rain in most locations. In fact, they get Mariana the big winner at 1.74 inches. Now, a few weather watches also have called in. They've checked in on Facebook and Twitter. And we'll start first with Cheryl McCall up in the Chipley area. 2.1 inches of rain there.